up next, it's a light heavyweight title battle between Anthony Johnson and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. Anthony Rumble Johnson.
Ready.
John Jones.
Good.
Inside leg kick by Jones. He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Kick early by the champion. There he goes with a 1-2.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Combination by the champion. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones reminding him to keep his hands up.
Oh! Nailed him with the right hand.
That's a solid hook. Solid jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
That's a hard hook.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Nice jab.
Teeing off. Oh, he got hurt. Wow.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
He gets his back right into the mount. Look at that. Again, he's got the back again.
Back and forth.
Oh, went for an axe kick.
He just blocked a very heavy elbow.
Nice jab.
And he connects with the axe.
1-2.
Oh, oh, with the big right hand.
He hurt him with that hook.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Pure survival mode. Can he continue? Good defense with the parry.
Jab.
Johnson with a strong combination. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
What a brawl. These guys are going off.
Oh, that caught him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Oh, big shot.
John Jones finding the range with his jab. His left eye is really starting to swell here.
Oh, nice body kick. Big shot just missed.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Final minute of the round. Back up again. There's a left that connects. In close inside leg kick.
seconds.
Caught him with big right hand.
Oh, beautiful combination. Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Big power in that.
Whoa.
Round one in the books.
John Jones is lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He got cracked at the end of that round.
Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And let's go to a different angle. You can really...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Here we go.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Johnson's a mess. That cut is getting worse.
Joe, those numbers tell the story. Significant strikes landed so far.
Oh, that caught him. Jones seems okay, though.
Good kick to the body by John.
He misses with the straight right. You could hear that one.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Jones with a nice knee to the body.
Looking for an angle.
Jones got caught by that left. John Jones has got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
Oh, head kick. With the kick.
Whoa, oh, huge
rocked
right
him with
hand.
That right hand.
Oh, solid jab.
Did damage. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Elbow by John.
Big punch.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
That's a big hook. Strong jab.
Oh,
trying to stay out of trouble here.
Again with a solid kick to the body.
Oh, big right hand.
Wow. Hit him with that uppercut.
Oh, big body kick. That punch had knockout written all over it.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Oh! He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. Swing and a miss. Rumble with the big shot.
Johnson with the knockout.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes of round number two. Declare the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of